G'day. Here's a good example of a piece of seam opal from Lightning Ridge, Australia. Rules in millimetres. Material's been wetted to help highlight the colours. Reasonably straightforward. Peters out on that side, unfortunately. There's a second stone on the top. You could run a saw through here, get this piece off the top. Looking at it, it's a bit more crystal than what it appears in the picture. Anyway, hope you've enjoyed looking at that. Cheers.